Eight Jelly Rolls, featured me in a role as a silent clown. Those early pieces were kind of tribute pieces to American theatrics. In vaudeville, women did not do the stuff Buster Keaton did. So I said, well, I can do that stuff. Well, okay, guys can do it. I can do it. I can do a sprat fall. To be stopped by any of the sort of cliches about what women could do or couldn't do.